They may be Goans or foreigners, but nobody will be allowed to leave isolation facilities till the test results are received. This is what the Health Minister Vishwajit Rane promised on Saturday.
Vishwajit said that many MLAs or even ministers may call and ask doctors to release a certain person. Even I may do so, but they will not be allowed to be released. He was speaking even as many countries and even states in the country have locked themselves down due to the extra virulent strain of the coronavirus.
Now, as far as COVID is concerned, we are continuing with the South Goa District Hospital. We are increasing, we have told to increase another 150 beds there. Whatever staff is required, we will put. So we will take up that capacity, which has got a total capacity of 550. We will take it up to at least 250, 300 and keep it. And that type of staff we will provide. ESI will continue for these type of cases. So these two hospitals will continue. Today, the ICU is starting in the South Goa District Hospital. So we are utilizing that so that it becomes a full-fledged facility. People are also happy with the facilities and services provided there. Also decided that we need to increase our testing facility and capability. So we are working on that on war footing. Also, we have seen that there are newer machines that have come where the variable cost also will be a saving to the government. So as a result of which, we are trying to see that these things are taken care of so that we can increase the testing facility by procuring another two machines in North and South Goa District Hospitals by more than 5,500 in both the places. So existing capacity is close to 1,860 and odd, and we'll add this another 1,000 capacity to the testing facility in the state of Goa. There are different types of modalities pertaining to tests that are guidelines and directions are coming to the state, and as a result of which all of you have seen that many other countries also have gone for a lockdown kind of a situation in view of the rise and spike. All what we are saying in Goa through the media is that all of you know that there's a new strain of corona also. We have also put certain passengers in the ESI hospital coming from UK and other places. We have found that out of that passengers, that 966 passengers came, there were about 38 positive cases, and 976 passengers which came, UK travellers which were tested, were between 9th and 20th December. We found about 38 positive cases. UK travellers contact, 26 detected positive, 12 swabs are not yet received, and none of them are carrying the UK strain of virus as of now. 12 swab reports received, not carrying the UK strain. There are some reports that are still pending for coming. So we are also trying to explore the possibility, rather than depending only on NIV. We have requested Dean Goa Medical College to take a meeting of the Joint Purchase Committee, whether we can do that, whatever is required to do the strain 2 testing within the state of Goa. And we have also mentioned to you about the details of the UK citizens and people who are coming to the state of Goa, what is the testing norm. And what we have decided is that these patients who are there, they will be there in the ESI hospital till all the results come. And once they go home, they'll have to comply with the 17-day home isolation. Again, there is a lot of pressure coming that we should leave them before home isolation or before the report comes. That will not happen. Any amount of pressure that is put on the system will not work. I have told secretary, even if I call the doctor, you should not listen to me if there is a violation of the SOP that is there in place. There is no question of any minister calling or any member of assembly calling to tell that he is known to me, you leave him, there nobody will be left. They have to stay there. They have to follow the SOPs. I have told Dr. Utkarsh and Dr. Vishwajit Phaldesai and Dr. Uday Kakodkar in presence of secretary and the expert committee, even if I phone, should not be accepted. If any phone call comes for violation of the SOP, should not be accepted. The onus is on them, all three, to see that this implemented. Fala UK strain given kon ILO and fala Goan person, let them know who is responsible.
Rishad Sheikh for Goa 365 from Panji.